Next, you need to check for the ductility of the bin to column connections. Based on this slide here, you need to first determine whether the bin is connected to the web or bin is connected to the flange of the column. In this case, you will see that the bin is connected to the flange of the column. Therefore, you will need to refer to these two equations, where you need to ensure either of these two fulfill the requirement. First is for the plate, and the second is for the column flange. The equations are given here. The D here refers to the size of the bolt, which is equals to 20. The FUB refers to the ultimate stress of the bolt. S refers to the table 3.1. The bolt class 8.8. The FUB is equals to 800. And the FY plate and FY columns refers to the specified yield strength of the steel members, which refers to the questions is grade 275. The thickness of the plate is 10 mm. Based on the section property of the column, the thickness of the flange of the columns is 14.2 mm. These two values is to be compared with these two equations, and it is found that the thickness of the plate is less than calculated for the thickness of the plate, which is 12.2 mm. But the thickness of the flange here is greater than the calculated thickness here. This leads to a situation where the first equation is fulfilled while the second equation is not fulfilled. Based on the requirements here, you need to have either of these two fulfill the requirement. With that, the connections is considered ductile.